Here we go, y'all. There's no turning back now. Oh my God. Trina, I messed it up.
Sit down, calm down.
Hello, bombshells. Welcome or welcome back to another vlog. Let me start again. What's up, bombshells? Welcome back. What's up, bombshells? Welcome or welcome back to another vlog. I am starting this vlog off at the most awkward time. I should be done vlogging for the weekend, like right now, actually. And I'm just now picking up my camera. It has been a weird weekend for me, so I am like, y'all just forgive me. I have on my muumuu, like, I'm a mess right now. My hair is in a bun, it's greasy, like, y'all, that's what the weekend has been given, okay? what do I do this weekend? I just chilled this weekend, honestly. Friday, did lashes, sat on the couch. It was like, no, Friday was a nice day. It was cool. Saturday, yesterday, it was like a really rainy day. So I stayed home, did lashes. And then we went to Cheesecake Factory for dinner. It was like a late dinner. Like, we went out so late last night. I think we went to dinner at like, for us it's late because we got a little one. We went to Cheesecake Factory at like 7 o'clock. Thank goodness they were able to seat us immediately. I'll tell y'all how we got seated like almost instantly in a minute. Let me get her bottle real quick. So we are getting ready for bed right now. It's like 9:30. We lost an hour of sleep. Let me get your milk, please. And yes, my daughter still drinks her milk out of a bottle. That is the only thing that she drinks out of a bottle, and she only has like 2 or 3 bottles a day. She will not drink milk out of a cup. She drinks everything else out of a cup. She drinks water most of the time, okay? But she'll drink out of a cup for anything. Like, stop that. So like, I even tried to do the, stop it. So I even tried to do, gentle parenting just don't be working sometimes. Sometimes you gotta put the bass in the voice in and cut it off instantly. Anyway, I'm back now. But, I tried to do chocolate milk and a regular cup, like to see if maybe she will like chocolate milk, because I need to make sure she's getting her calcium and vitamin D. So I tried that, she won't drink it. If it's not in a bottle, she's not drinking milk. So honestly, I'm convinced, I don't think she likes the taste of milk. I think the bottle just comforts her, because anytime she's about to have a bottle, well, a bottle is first thing in the morning, maybe at nap time if she doesn't fall asleep, and definitely one before bed. And I don't know what to do. Her doctor did say once she gets closer to 2, just give her bottle. I mean, just don't give her a bottle. But I don't know like what to do. Like, what if she doesn't? I don't know. I just don't want her to not have her vitamin D. Kobe, could you put that down, please? But anyway, so yesterday we went to Cheesecake Factory. And we get there, and of course, you know, Cheesecake Factory is always like a super, super long wait. And it was this older lady. She definitely was someone's grandmother. it was just chaotic. Like when you go to check in, you don't know, like, okay, is this line for people that have reservations? Is this line for people that are checking in? We don't know what's going on. So we're standing there, and this is one poor young lady. She just wasn't like saying anything, but this is definitely not like worth fighting with anyone. You know, we're all gonna eat eventually. So long story short, I get up there, and then this lady is standing on the side, and I seen when she just crept her way up to the side because there's no organization there. So she stands there, and the lady is, she was about to talk to me. She's like, oh, I'm sorry, 1 second, were you waiting? And she's talking to the lady. I was like, no, I was here. I was actually here. And then she's like, no, I was here. Like, you know, like she wanted to square up with me or something. And me, I'm like, you got it, grandma. You got it. Like, no. I had clip-ins in too. Like, you know how to pull my clip-ins out. I'm already struggling in the hair department. We're not about to do this if she came back to me. So I just stood there, like, and the lady, the hostess, she saw my face. Anyway, the hostess saw my face. She's like, before I could even get out, I was like, no, I actually was here. No, I was here. I'm like, I was like, she can go. So then, where was I? This little girl keeps growling at me. She thinks it's like 8:30, first of all. So she's definitely not tired. Didn't I say stop it? Didn't I say no, no? Yeah, I said no, no. Anyway, so then the lady, so I look at the hostess. The hostess is like, and then the lady, she's like, we had a reservation. Then she's like, how many people in the party? And she's like, 3 adults and 2 kids. So the lady's like, okay, 5 people. And she's like, what's the name under? And she's telling them this name, this first and last name. And the lady's like, I don't see that reservation. I don't see anything for 5 people. I don't see a reservation with that name. And then she turned around to her, someone younger than her. It could have been her daughter or niece or whatever. And then her niece is like getting irritated with her too, because you like, you mad rude to everybody for no reason, and you don't even have your facts straight. And the girl's like, no, it's not under his name. Like, you need to ask questions before you jump up and do this and blah, blah, blah. So they start arguing with each other. So basically, so now she's mad at me. Now she's mad at me because I told her to stop it. So cut it out. Don't do it again. Anyway, so then they start arguing with each other. Turns out the reservation was under a woman's name. She was given a man's name. It was under a woman's name, and the party was for 15. The lady, the hostess was like, yeah, it's still in queue. Like, we have y'all on here, but it's like a 2-hour wait. Okay, then I walked up and I was like, I got just 2 in a high chair, please. And she's like, don't worry, I got you, stand to the side. That's how we got seated. I said, look at God. Kobe said, look at God. Because she was tired and the wait was literally 2 hours. And because I handled the situation like the queen that I am, like the changed person that I am, we got seated immediately, okay? Okay. So we stood to the side, and then when she sees us, she said, I'm sorry about that, because she just did too much. So that's why I made sure y'all went back immediately. Period. Say period. Period. But yeah, so that's what happened yesterday. This morning, of course, we woke up, we went to church. Church was amazing. And you know what? The sermon today would have came right on time for yesterday, but I already was on it, okay? Because I'm doing the right thing. Anyway, I'm rambling. But the sermon, the title today was, I ain't got time for that. I do not have time for that, okay? Whatever the devil is throwing at you, whatever the enemy is throwing at you, I do not have time for that. I ain't got time for that, okay? And I didn't have time last night, and I got seated early. Let me get upstairs. I got some stuff I gotta open. First of all, that's what we might do. I got a lot of stuff I need to open. I got a Fashion Nova package. I'm really vlogging at 9:30 at night, and I need to be watching the Married to Medicine reunion part 2, okay? Let me put this chicken away. I'm gonna meet y'all upstairs because I gotta open up some stuff. I'll meet y'all upstairs. Okay, hi, we're upstairs now. Hi. This angle's terrible. I took my glasses off, need to put those back on, can't see. Kobe, come on before you knock the camera over. You don't have to sit right there. Go up there, go. Okay, so. She's being drama right now. So first package is from, first and second packages are from Amazon. So this first one, I already know what it is. It is her humidifier for her room, Cool Mist humidifier. Kobe, do not kick my camera over, because why are you that close? Why are you doing that? Boy, oh boy. Okay, so these nails are shot. I'm gonna have to, I might put my Kiss acrylic nails on. I can't do the gel ones. They're just, and they $7.99. I know that's not bad, but it's like, they're $7.99, girl. They should last longer than that. But anyway, the other day, like 2 days ago, Kobe's Cool Mist humidifier. Oh my gosh, why is it like oil? What is, it's like the box has oil on it. I know they didn't send me something that was already used, or I'm about to be really, really mad. Because what is in this box? I don't know. There's something oily on this box. But anyway, I got her a new oil, I mean, oil diffuser. It's given oil diffuser. I don't know what that is, but why is it, is it wet? I don't know. That's weird. Anyway, this is what it looks like. It's just a cool air. It looks like this one, but in white. I got this for her room, and it's like a top filler one.
It's top.
You fill it from the top. Kobe, please don't knock the camera over, baby, okay? And the one that she had in her room, we had to, like, to refill the water, we had to take it to the bathroom and fill it up every time, so. This one has, like, a little handle on it, but anyway, I don't know. I don't read directions, so we're just gonna roll with it. Check the instruction manual before use. I don't feel like doing that. Toby's vlogging. It's her own separate vlog going on right now. Lighting is so bad in here right now. I do apologize. I think we good. What more do I need? What more instructions do I need? Stop hitting him. She's hitting the dog now. And now he's crying. Prince, seriously, you gotta get your big boy pants on. Yeah. I'm gonna have to read instructions. Y'all, it's almost 10 o'clock. I wanna watch Married to Medicine. I got my cheesecake from Cheesecake Factory last night, and I just really wanna. Oh, does it go here? I think it goes, y'all can't see that. Y'all, I'm having a time right now. I think this is a filter. I don't know. No, that's the filter. What's this? Purification unit. This is something. I put this here. I think that's what I'm rolling with. I think it goes in there. I don't like stuff that requires directions. And maybe that's probably why her other one broke, because I didn't read any directions for it either. Okay. Okay, this is way too complicated. Like, what is...
2,000 years later.
Okay. I think I got it figured out, y'all. All I have to do is put water in it, I think. I don't know. I'm gonna keep all this stuff. I think it'll be fine. Hopefully we don't wake up to a puddle in the morning in my daughter's room. Anyway, let me put y'all on this box to make y'all a little taller. Okay. Better. I had to take my bun out. I need to... Oh, this hair. Y'all, this hair. Oh. Anyway, next package, Amazon again. I honestly can't remember what I ordered in this one. Oh, okay. These are my little, since I have baby hair now, I had to get baby claw clips for my hair. So I just got a bunch of little, how many come in here? Six little claw clips. I'll take one out. really should not be biting stuff. I need to wash my hands actually, because I don't know what that oil was on that box. I should wash my hands. But it's just a little claw clip. And I figure since my hair is so small, I could just take a little claw clip, do a little mini claw clip action. Because, you know, my hair is very muy poquito. Muy poquito hair. So, yeah. That's where we are right now. Just clip the hair back with it. And I think it's cute. I just need a little bit of those. And it's also helpful for when I do, for when I'm at work, to keep my hair back too and not look a hot mess. And when I wear my wigs at work too, sometimes I be needing to just pin them back. And I could do it like that. Because like I told y'all, the girl is a wig girl now. I am a wig girl.
No shit.
Yes, I am.
I love you.
Yeah, I love you. Come give mommy a kiss. She gives kisses when she says, I love you. I got you. No kiss? I thought you loved me. Mm-hmm. I love you. Did she just kiss the air? I love you. Mm-hmm. I don't get a kiss?
Bye.
I love you. She gonna play me like that on camera. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Okay, you go back over there. I got one more thing to open, okay? Okay. One more thing to open, okay? Okay. Last but not least, one more package, Fashion Nova. Oh, y'all, my birthday is in exactly 7 days. March 17th. Mark your calendar, St. Patrick's Day.
No, oh.
Just thought I'd plug that in there.
No.
Y'all, I am almost 40 years old.
No.
Let's just start there.
Oh, not yet.
When I say life comes at you fast, it comes
at
you
late.
But I'm blessed, okay? Blessed to see you. I'm not 40, guys, just yet. I'll be turning 36 on Sunday. But anyway, back to what we were talking about. I got these two shirts from Fashion Nova. They were actually buy one, get one free. So one is free. I'll put them up on the screen so you guys can see what they look like. But I might wear one of them for my birthday. Or both of them for my birthday weekend. Who knows? Because I don't know what I'm doing. I think hubby got something planned. But it's just a cute little bodysuit. And I think it like snatches you at the waist. And it's kind of like the box neckline like that. So I got that. Buy one, get one free. So y'all know one thing about me. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get it for free. Not for free. I'm gonna get it for free if I can, but I'm gonna get it for cheaper, okay? But anyway, I got that. I don't know how many colors the bodysuit came in. I think it came in like 5 colors, but I just got black and white because I'm basic. Because I'm basic like that. But I'm going to put them on the screen anyway. I put the black one on the screen already. I should have by now. And then this is the white one. So I think my birthday outfit will be this white one. If it looks how I think it's going to look in my head. If it looks like that. If it's executed like that in person. This is my plan. Could you not stick those stickers on the mirror, baby? Could you get those off the sticker? Put them in the trash. It's complete chaos over here at all times. And then I got these really, really cute jeans. It's like these little wide leg jeans. And it's no pockets on the back. But like, do you see the stitching like on the back? That's the back of the jeans. It's no pockets. But like, you see the back of it? I'm going to put a picture of the model on the screen. But like, I think the stitching and stuff on the, like, look at the stitching on the jeans. I think it's so cute. And they're like a little wide leg. So I am going to do the white top. That's my plan. The white top, these jeans, and then the little silver pointy toe heels that I got from Temu. Yeah, we're going to wear those. And my silver purse that I got from Amazon that I showed you guys like many vlogs back. So yeah, that's the plan for the B-Day outfit. I don't know how many B-Day outfits I need because I don't know what the plans are. But I figure jeans and a long sleeve bodysuit, playing it pretty safe for any occasion. I'm not a dress up, put a dress on, go to dinner type of girl. She locked herself out of the door. Now she's mad at me. That concludes my collective haul for the night. Amazon and Fashion Nova haul. I think I got some more packages coming in this week. I also want to do a Sephora run before my birthday. Because I want to try... I don't know if I'm going to do this, but I'm going to say it anyway. I want to... Because I don't know if I'm going to do it, though. Well, I definitely know I want to get the... because I'm an oily girl, acne-prone girl. This is my life now. But anyway... First of all, let me tell y'all, the last time that my skin broke out like this, it was like way worse. I had like big like cystic bumps, so I had like big blemishes everywhere. Now I'm just getting like little tiny bumps everywhere and I just don't understand it. And my skin is oily and I just don't know what to do. But we are not gonna get into that tonight.
No!
Anyway, I wanna get the one size matte. Why'd you do that? You saw her throw her whole tablet at me, right? Jesus be with her. I want to get the setting spray, the matte setting spray. And I heard it keeps your makeup on all day and it stops you from shining. And I am a ball of oils, so I need whatever I can use. And I also want to get... I kind of want to try the Yummy Cosmetics skin tint, even though I just got the Fenty one, so I don't really know if I want to try it because they said it's kind of like more oily. I don't know, but it's like a fuller coverage and sometimes I need a fuller coverage. So I might want to get the Yummy skin tint. I'm going to try that out and then I'm going to do the one size matte spray. I also need to get a blurring brush and I heard that Sephora has like good, decently priced brushes. So I'm going to try one of their brushes, like a blurring brush to put the tint on. And then I want to get the pink setting powder. So, from one size. Yeah. So, we'll see. I might go to Sephora this week. There is a Sephora right next to my job at the Kohl's. So, I might hit Sephora up this week. But you know, every time you go to Sephora, that's at least $100. But it is my birthday. So, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see where the week takes us. And that's it. I just talked a lot about nothing. And I do apologize, guys. I'm about to get into this reunion. I wanted to talk to y'all about Love is Blind. But I can't, clearly. So maybe we'll talk about Love is Blind. I wanted to talk to y'all about Love is Blind. Everyone should be caught up by now, but I don't really have time to talk about it tonight, so maybe we'll talk about it tomorrow. Yeah, that'll be something to talk about tomorrow. Good night, y'all. I'll see y'all in the morning. Bye. Kobe, say bye-bye. Let me get her to bed. Bye. Hey, y'all. It is like, I don't know how many days later. Excuse me, I got wigs and things everywhere. Wigs here, wigs there. I got a wig on the way in the mail. I'll tell y'all about that in this vlog or next vlog. I don't know when it's coming. I know it's coming tomorrow. My battery's about to die. I'll be right back. Okay, so like I was saying, it is Thursday, March 14th, aka Pi Day. I'm corny for that. Y'all, my allergies are on 1,000. Like, out of nowhere, I am stuffy. I got me some Zyrtec today and it's not working. That's neither here nor there. I just got off work, see the scrubs. Baby girl is downstairs taking a nap. Her and daddy was sleeping when I got home, so I just tiptoed on upstairs and I got some packages. I told y'all the other day I was gonna go to Sephora and get some stuff, and I had every intention of getting some out of the house footage and going to Sephora and getting some stuff, but the store did not have what I needed, so I just ordered it offline, like the homebody that I am. So that's what I did. Okay, calm down. But first, let's get to our Temu order. I got a big old Temu order. Not really big, but just wanted to show y'all what I got. I got a real wig. Wig head. This head is huge. Oh my god. It's a wig stand and a wig head, so I can, I am so stuffy. And when I say it happened out of nowhere, this thing is hard. I thought these things were soft. Anyway, the Temu one is probably hard. I don't know. And I got that because I thought that this wig stand came with a tripod, but guess what? I don't even know how to put this together. Child. How are you even supposed to do this? Oh, got it. Okay. So this is how it works. I have to clamp it to the end of something, which really sucks because I thought it was gonna come on a tripod, but somebody lied. So anyway, got that. Stick that in there like that, like so, and clip it onto the end of something. And slap your wig on it. So depending on if my wig comes in time, oh, I should leave by saying, I'm off work, it's Thursday. It is officially the start of my birthday weekend. Your girl is almost 40. I will be turning 36 on Sunday, March 17th. Yes, the girl is turning 36 years old. I know, wild, crazy times, right? It's a blessing though. You either get old or you don't, baby. You either get old or you don't. And I am thankful to be getting old. Period. I never understood the big deal about getting old. You either get old or you don't. This Temu got me because this... Maybe I need to loosen it up in the back. Let me... Because it's definitely not... It's not doing what it needs to do. Oh, but anyway. It's my birthday weekend, so I'm going to either... My wig is either going to get here in time tomorrow because my husband has something planned for me, but I don't know what it is and I don't know what time. I'll ask him tomorrow what time the festivities or whatever it is start. But this is a waste of money. Oh, Temu. Like, the wig can't even fit on there. Are these wig things always this big? Because my wig can't fit on there. It's too big. It's like, how am I supposed to do my wig if the head is too big? And can I use my little pins, my wig pins for this? I don't know. It's on there now. I'm just complaining now, I guess. I don't know. Let me clip this to here. Anyway, oh, y'all, I'm all over the place. I'm tired. It was a long day at work. But I am going to either have to do a wolf cut on this wig, the one that I did like burgundy. I'm going to either do a wolf cut on this wig or my other wig is going to get here on time. I got me a wig from, I ain't going to tell y'all yet until it come. And then I don't even know how that wig going to turn out. So we going to see. But that's the first thing I got from Temu. Honestly, Temu stuff be taking forever to come. I don't really remember what I got. Oh, I got this little fanny pack too. It's just a little bum bag. Ooh, it stinks. Oh my god, it stinks. It smells like, I don't know what that smells. Ooh, it's cute. Look at the little bag that comes in there. That is so cute. Where do you clip this little coin? Where do you clip the coin purse? Where do you clip the little coin purse? I'll clip it right here. Oh, that's gonna be cute. Okay. I don't know if that's where you clip it. Oh, maybe you clip it here. I'm putting it together. Hold on. But yeah, I just wanted a little bum bag. That's really cute. Real small. Just put it on the waist. That's cute. I like that little bag on it. Child, I think that was like $6. Right in my price range. Oh, the box is real bent up. But I got me a little baby flat iron for the edges. Got me one of those. It was like $11. Let's see if it works. I'm gonna throw the box away because I don't need it. I'm moving fast because I really need to be in there in the shower and getting my stuff together before my daughter wakes up from her nap, because when she wakes up, that's it. Oh, I need to take this back to the kitchen. This is just a little meat, you know, the ground meat little masher thing. I always wanted one of those. This was like 67 cents, so why not? I got me, of course, some more Stop Stops, because Stop Stops are life. I don't think they give a slouch. They're not thick like my other ones, but I got these in gray, white, and black because I've been on my slouch sock and leggings and Skims and sweatpants and everything shit lately. What did I get? What's this? This is some more socks, but these are just not slouch socks. Yes, they are. I lied. More slouch socks. I got them in brown, tan, white, a different tan, and black. Because yeah, that's just my thing right now. Oh, and my daughter is too big for her little bathtub now, so I got a little stopper for her drain so she can have bath time in a big girl tub in her bathroom. And last but not least, y'all don't laugh, but I really like talking on the phone in the house and listening to stuff in the house. And I need some wireless headphones. So, what did I do? I got me some Temu Air Max Pros. So yeah, they have a microphone on them. The little power button, volume button, the volume up, volume down, and then a microphone, the power button there. So I'm gonna charge these up and sync these to my phone. And look, they can't hear you. Put it back on. Hi, can't hear you, you know? So I'm gonna see how these work out. They were $11, made in China. Air Max Pros. Temu Max Pros. So it's a charger in there. I should probably keep the directions because I'm gonna have to sync it to my phone. I'm gonna make sure I can actually do it. That concludes my Temu order. On to what I've been waiting for. My Shein, I meant Shein, Lord Jesus. My Sephora order. Oh, my birthday's coming up, so I got a free gift. It's, what is this? Kosas? Never heard of it before. It's Airbrow Clear Lifting Treatment Gel. Pretty much like brow gel. Hopefully that works, because I've been on the brow gel lately. And I love trying new things. And then I got a free little lip gloss. I don't know what color it is. Let's see. It's a wet lip oil. Let's see what it's giving. It feels nice. I've never heard of this company before. The lip oil feels good. That's a little sheer. That's cute. It's moisturizing. Okay. Thank you, Sephora. Brow gel. Let's see if it works. Why not? Let's see what it gives. I already got eyebrow stuff on. I kind of don't want to get eyebrow stuff. Let's do it. That probably was a bad idea. But, okay, it did something. I don't know how long it's gonna stay up there, but I don't know if y'all can tell, but it moved my eyebrows up. I like it. Okay. And once I actually like really, really use it, I think that's gonna be good. We'll see. This lip oil feels amazing. And it looks so cute. Okay, that's cute. I like that. That lip oil is cute. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's a little shimmer to it, y'all. That's cute. Okay, and it's very hydrating. It makes my lips feel really soft. Okay, so we got that. And then I got the one size, turn around, the one size ultimate setting spray powder. I got the ultra pink one because I want to try the pink setting spray. The pink setting powder. I was gonna try it out right now, but I don't feel like it. Okay? Okay. While we're on one size, I also got the travel size of the On Till Dawn one size matte setting spray. So we're gonna see how that works, because I told y'all I am an oil box lately. Well, I've been an oil box, but since I've been doing the tretinoin, my skin has been like extra, no. Well, it's, I don't know, it's just really oily. And I think that I'm noticing how oily, it's been oily like this, but before it was giving like glow, but now I got like the little bumps, so it's giving like, no. Okay, and also I got the Yummy Skin Tint. I got it in shade 12. Did I turn it upside down? There we go. Shade 12, Yummy Skin Tint. I'm gonna try this on right now before I wash my face. And I probably shouldn't do that either. I was gonna use my brush. Oh, and I also got this Sephora foundation brush, because I wanna put my Yummy Skin Tint on with the foundation brush. But for right now, my skin is like dirty, so I'm just gonna like put it on with my finger. This is the side with all the marks, so we just gonna, I did too much. Oh, okay. If I like this one better, because y'all know I just recently got the Rihanna, the Fenty Skin Tint. And if I like the Yummy Skin Tint better, because they said this one looks like skin more, and it also covers more. I think I got the wrong shade. I got 12 because I wanted it to be safe, because I thought that 11 would be too light. Maybe I gotta blur it out or something. It is covering. Maybe if I use a brush, it would be fine, but I mean, maybe I let it warm up. Or maybe the brush will help. It's not a bad shade, but it's kind of like darker than my skin. We'll see when it warms up. It's not a lot of coverage, but it's nice. It does look like skin. I think that, oh, it does look like skin, y'all. It's warming in. It's because I put it on my finger. It looks weird. It looks like skin. I should go get my Fenty one and see what that looks like compared to this one. I don't know, I'll probably do that tomorrow. But I think I do like this. It feels so light. I don't feel like anything's on my skin. And that's what I want. I don't want to feel like I have anything on my skin, because I don't like makeup. I don't even like skin tint. When my skin is clear, I don't wear anything on my skin. But now, it's just a struggle in the skin department. But this looks really good. And it's not like a full coverage at all. It really looks like my skin. So if I go another layer, oh baby, this is cute. Okay, well, yeah, it gives you a glow, actually. It's like, okay, I like this. I think I like this better. I think I like this one better than the Fenty one. So I might take the Fenty one back to Ulta, because I don't need two skin tints. Yeah, so that concludes the Sephora haul. Back to my hair for my birthday. Tomorrow, I don't know what time the festivities start for my birthday, and I don't know what the festivities are. I have a feeling it's just dinner, and that's fine, because your girl likes to eat. So I don't know if my new wig is gonna get here in time, so I'm gonna take a chance, and I think I'm gonna do a wolf cut on the wig that I did burgundy. I think I'm gonna do a wolf cut on this one. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna do a wolf cut on her. I kind of want to do it now, but maybe we'll just do it tomorrow. Because, or maybe we'll do it tonight, but right now I need to go get in the shower. I need to do skincare. I need to get in the shower and I need to get ready to make dinner before my daughter wakes up and before my husband goes to work. Wife duty and mommy duties call. So I will TTYL. Bye. Okay, y'all. I'm back. It's chaotic in the background. My sister is on FaceTime because she is my guy to help me do my wolf cut on my wig that is just floating around on my head right now.
Hi.
Speaking of, hi. She's one of my elite employees. And speaking of floating, you guys probably saw a balloon just floating behind me. That's Kobe with my balloon. AKA her balloon now. Okay, so y'all, the wig is plopped on my head. Excuse the rescue balm on my face. Okay, Trina, where do we start?
Okay, this is what you did. Now, how dramatic do you want this to happen?
I mean, it's a wig, so I don't really care. I don't want to mess it up, though.
Come on, Papa. You would like to, okay, so for starters, just brush all of it up into a hot ponytail. Like, but make sure, like, this part down the middle piece, make sure you're taking it up like this. Like, don't flick it to the side like you're doing baby hair. Take everything up, everything straight up, hot ponytail.
So don't do two ponytails, we're just doing one cut?
Yeah, one ponytail.
Okay. So, Even better. Huh?
Come here, Papa. Come on.
Okay, y'all. So we brushing the wig all the way up. Girl, what if we mess this wig up? Y'all do a tight ponytail?
No, but you really want to make sure that hair is smooth. That ponytail is not smooth.
Trina, it's a wig. It's not my scalp. What do you want from me?
Well, just make sure it's all brushed up in the same direction.
You want to see Auntie mess her wig up? Okay, so do I do the ponytail here, Trina?
Yes. Please make sure that everything, like, I don't know how much you could slick up, but slick up as much as you can.
I'm slick!
Okay.
Uh-oh.
And make the same on both sides.
Make what now?
Like, that's what I mean. Like, bring it all up.
Bring it around town. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Okay, I think we got it. We better go while we got it.
Yeah.
So put it right here.
Yep.
And do it tight. Tight! Tight!
It doesn't really have to be super tight.
Okay. Okay, let me get a trash can. Okay, what do I do now?
You cut.
How much?
So. This. You need to cut off, okay, I would say more than that, even. Yes.
She wants me to cut all this off my wig.
Okay, Tisha, keep in mind, because I actually did that much off my real hair, and remember you didn't notice any length gone. To give yourself a little reassurance, on the back side of that ponytail, pull a strand and you'll see that the shorter pieces are all the way in the back and you're not going to lose no length.
So do this.
Yeah, I mean, you can take it down a little shorter if you're too scared.
This.
Yeah, that'll make it work.
And cut straight, right?
Golly, boy, you can't get your hair out of none of your t-shirts.
Cut straight, Trina?
Yes, cut straight.
Here we go, y'all. It's no turning back now. Girl, it's not a straight line. Oh, hell. Ew!
Give me a break.
Ew! Oh, I can't even cut a straight line. This is ridiculous.
But if I knew that before, I would have told you how to do it.
It's okay. It's not that bad. Me cool. Me cool.
Oh my God, Tisha, I forgot to tell you to. I'm joking.
Everyone's a comedian. Okay, that's not bad. It's okay. I'm glad I could do this right over the trash can. Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right.
So now, the moment of truth.
Boom.
Okay, let me get my brush. Put it on straight.
And then y'all probably want to use like that little thinning comb with a little razor in it after I pass them off to like frame the face a little, but you should be straight. Unless you want the top a little choppier, then I can help you with that part. But
yeah, I'm going to take it. You're taking it over directed, right?
Well, I just do another wolf cut.
So do another ponytail?
Mm-hmm. I just leave my back alone and pull like the crown, like I do like a wolf cut like this, like the crown part, and I pull it all and then snip.
Okay, I should do that, huh?
No, I think it looks good. I think you took the right amount of hair.
That looks good. What's the back giving? And when I curl it, it's gonna be layers. Like I should curl it. Oh yeah, look at the layers, y'all. Okay. If y'all can see her cutting up on this camera. Okay, that's cute. That's beautiful.
I'll invoice you.
Oh, that is so cute. And look, it's like, oh, that's nice, Trina. Okay. I wonder if I should do more. You think I should do more around the face or am I doing too much? Am I about to mess up?
Like that. I'm glad you weren't scared to take off.
Yeah, that's cute. Okay, so I'm gonna curl it. Should I curl it tonight? I'm gonna curl it. I need to go, first I need to clean this mess up and then go check on my chicken that's in the air fryer. And I'm gonna curl it. I'm not gonna curl it on camera and I'll be right back after I curl it. TTYL. Not TTYL, I'm gonna talk to y'all in a little bit. It's gonna be like 2 seconds, watch this. Okay guys, just kidding. We're doing another cut. I wanted to be more dramatic in the front. And this is the part where we probably should stop, but we're gonna keep going because YOLO. I'm gonna try to cut in a straight line this time.
Are your scissors bent?
No, these are, well, probably so, I don't know. They're hair scissors though, but I mean.
Yeah, but how many times have you used the babies?
Trina, when do I ever cut my hair? They're probably just cheap scissors.
Oh, okay.
And I'm probably just cutting like really bad.
Oh God, the way you just flip that over is concerning.
It's not my hair, it's fine. We're out of love.
Nothing's wrong.
Nothing's wrong.
I'm not worried because there's nothing's wrong. Okay, Tisha, that looks very uneven from where I can see it like that. Oh, yowzas. We're in the tarnation.
Girl, we should have stopped.
Okay. Oh, wow.
It's not that bad.
Okay, and then like before you let the ponytail go after you get it straight, do some point cutting.
Okay.
Because my golly gee, I don't think that's, you know, that's even as
good. It's not bad.
Bro, point cut the hell out of the chair.
Look, point cut like.
Yeah, since you ain't even gotta be that careful. You wasn't that careful with the straight line.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yes. And some things that go all the way across now. But.
Hi, baby. My daughter's back now.
Yeah, she's. You can roll up into a little bit higher.
Okay.
Yes. Get in there.
Get up in there. Get up in there. Get up in there. Kobe said, get up in there. Yeah, say, mommy, get up in there. All right, y'all, it's probably time for me to just say throw the whole wig away because I just be doing too much sometimes. But you know what? What are sisters for? What are sisters for? It's fine. Nothing's wrong. I'm not on love. I'm not worried because there's nothing wrong. I'm not worried because there's nothing wrong. Oh yeah, that's good. Okay. Oh yeah, that's cool, Trina. Well, I don't know. We probably should have stopped where we was at. Oh man. Choppy, Trina. I mean, what happens now? What do we do? I guess it's okay, right?
You're gonna have to,
Oh my god! Trina, I messed it up!
Sit down, calm down. You did not mess it up.
So what happens now?
You ain't want e-girl. Like, you wasn't trying to go, My Chemical Romance with the layers.
This looks... It looks choppy in the front. I'm gonna have to connect this.
Yeah, okay. So that's what I was saying. Don't panic. To connect it, you could just cut layers into that bottom half a little bit more. So you just need to do another bulk cut. Because it's not
going to
touch the shorter parts in the front, and
then
it's just going to get the middle.
So now I
got to
brush this all the way up again.
Yes, Tisha. You have to brush it up again.
I got to go check on my chicken. Wow, this looks pretty, pretty choppy and bad.
Panic, don't panic. You think I panicked when I hit it like that?
No. So I got to go back in the back. I got to brush it all up again. I'll be back when I fix this, y'all. I gotta go check on my chicken. All right, y'all, it's the next day and it's like late. Let me just start by saying my allergies, 1, Tisha, 0, because I am down bad. But I've been pumping sinus medicine every 4 hours all day. And I'm just done. I took my Zyrtec too on top of that. And baby, I can breathe through my nose though, so it's fine. My wig came and I got this new wig cap. It's like a no slip, like wig grip cap. And honestly, I don't know how secure I feel about this cap. And it don't feel that flat either. I kind of like wanna put my stocking cap on. But it's this new thing that it's cool. It stops your wig from sliding. It has the middle part, cause I only wear middle part wigs anyway, so. And it's like transparent lace in the areas that you need the lace to be transparent. But anyway, on to, I styled the wig last night, but I'll show y'all that in a minute. But first I want to show y'all, I finally got the OQ hair wig. The pre-everything, pre-plucked, pre-bleach, pre-cut lace. Pre everything. I got it in 24 inches. Comes in the bag. OQ hair. It looks extremely thin. I got it in the 180 density and it looks thin, girl, thin. It comes with the wig caps, of course, in the box. Some lashes that I'm never gonna wear, so I'm gonna throw them away now. And a wig band, of course. And what's this? Care instructions and whatnot, and how to get discounts, whatever. It looks really thick. We're gonna see how ready to wear she is. My daughter has a broom behind me, you know, she's always doing something. It looks good though. It's the hairline look good on it, but baby, she is thin. She is thin. We're gonna see if she really is ready to wear straight out of the box. I wish I had time to dye it. I might dye it because I like my hair jet black. But how's that gonna work with the pre-bleached knots? They're pre-bleached. They look really, really good. Like, that, they look good. Let's see. I'm not gonna do anything to her. I'm gonna do what the girls be doing online. We're gonna see. We gonna see. That lace looks good. Let's see if she's ashy. It has the strap. So let's adjust that and make sure she's tight so things don't go flying off in the wind. I took all the time styling that wig last night. I don't think I'm gonna wear this old cute one. Unless she is really eating when I put her on, then we might be wearing her. But let's see. Make her a little tighter. I gotta put my glasses on, y'all know I can't see. We're gonna pull that back a little bit for the baby hairs. The lace is very ashy. I need to tint it. And I don't need my baby hairs with this wig, so I will probably have to switch that, but y'all, I don't know. I might be wearing her tonight. Oh. Okay, I can't just wear her like this because look at the lace. I can't just wear her like that. I do have my lace tint powder. I could put some of that on, but y'all, this really you know what? I'm gonna pull this and take it off. Okay, so I'm gonna pull this wig cap up. I think I might put my other wig cap on, but I'm gonna pull this all the way up. I think I need to braid my hair real quick. I'll be right back. I need to cornrow my hair because this is not working like this. I need to cornrow my hair. I'll be right back. All right, y'all, so I put her on. You gotta turn this awkward angle because I'm really, of course, always in a rush. I'm not running behind yet, but I know eventually I will be running behind. So yeah, it's 5:39 and we're supposed to be leaving by 7. I went in with my Eben lace melt spray and that lace melted right on in. So we're gonna see. I put my cornrows in. We're gonna see what it does. I'm gonna get my razor and like cut into the front of this a little bit so it can like layer a little bit around my face. I think I'm gonna have to wear her straight tonight. Or should I put some curls in it? I kinda like the straight. The straight is kinda like a moment, so we'll see, but I need to get into my makeup, so I'll be right back. All right, so I'm gonna hurry up just in case I have to change wigs before I go. But it's looking pretty good. I peeked under the lace. I added some of this to the lace, and I'm gonna attempt baby hairs. Y'all know me and the baby hairs, you know, but I need me a baby hair. So we're gonna see how it goes. My braid is coming from under that little cap. The whole cat thing was a good idea initially, but I really wish I put my other, I wish I put this cap on under, this cap on under that other cap. But it's on now, and we're going with it. Okay, pin my hair back. I don't really want to get a crease in my hair, but I need to keep it back. We'll just do it like this. Okay, so I'm gonna use that new brow gel that I got yesterday for free. I'm gonna try that out tonight. So let me get into my brows first. Okay, y'all, so I did my makeup already. I did that pink setting spray. I don't really, not setting spray, pink setting powder, and I used the matte, I'm so stuffy, the one size matte waterproof setting spray. I'm out of breath because I just packed my daughter up and shipped her off to grandma's, so I'm out of breath. But anyway, the wig is nice. I did attempt some baby hair, and we're gonna see what they look like together. Okay. Oh no baby, I'm gonna have to cover that up a little bit. I don't like that. This part right here, it's like a whole bald spot. I do not like that. Let me see what I can do to fix that. Memento. Ooh, I don't like that. This is why I usually cut the lace all the way off of my wigs, because y'all, let me get myself together. I'll be right back. I gotta figure this out because it looks good, but I also don't have my glasses on, so it look good from here. But then when I get closer, I mean, it's a wig. First, it's a wig. Like, it's a wig. So, I really be expecting, like, wigs to look, like, so flawless and stuff. But then, when I be seeing other people's wigs in person, you be seeing it, but it still looks good. So, like, listen, at the end of the day, it's a wig. So, we gonna wig it out. But I think it looks good. This wig is, just as they said, pre-everything and all that good stuff. So, yeah. I'll see y'all when I get dressed and show y'all my OOTD, and then I'll see y'all when we get to whatever the surprise is. So I was supposed to be leaving at 7. It is now 7:23 because my husband says whatever it is got pushed back to 9 o'clock. I thought it was dinner, so whatever it is, I hope it's food involved because I'm like hungry. And yeah, we're gonna see where the night takes us. I'm gonna need a coffee. Okay, y'all, real quick, I'm in a rush as usual. I think y'all can see me up there. I'm gonna move my camera down a little bit. I wanna show y'all my outfits. It's just these little Fashion Nova jeans. I showed y'all these the other day. And my silver bag, excuse my balloon. And then I'm gonna go up here, maybe y'all can see my little silver pointy toe shoes. I hope you guys can see them. I don't know. It's just real cute. I need to get some stuff out of this bag and put into my little bag. And I just realized, I hope my battery lasts. I don't know what my battery is, but I gotta, I'm gonna have to take my big camera because I didn't clear my memory card for my small camera. So, oh, and I left my lip gloss upstairs. ID. I don't know why I'm bringing money. All I need is my ID, baby. Be right back. I gotta go upstairs and get my lip gloss. Okay. Whew. I'm hot. I'm not taking my wig band off until I cool off. Okay, girls, the girls is girling today. I got on my Skim shapewear. And for real, that's probably why I'm out of breath, baby, because I need to get some water. But that's the OOTD. I'll see y'all when we get to wherever we're going.
Bye.
Okay, so we are a few doors down from whatever we're doing. Apparently we're here early, so we came to the bar. I'm getting a lemon drop in. I look rough. I wish I had got my hair. Yeah, so y'all, the lace is lacing. That's all I want to say. The lace is lacing and not in a good way. But we're here now and it's fine. So I don't want to get copywritten. So I'm about to make a lemon drop. I'll see y'all when I'm going to get to where we're going. Voice is gone. Oh, we're all splitting up here.
Oh, I'm
where y'all going? With the garage? We can go down here too, because I think we can get there. It goes to the garage. I don't know what garage we're in. Can't we get over to the other one? Ain't it like all underground? Yeah. I think it's all underground.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, we walking again.
We're
okay. We walking. My feet hurt. My feet.
I don't know how the lighting is, but I gotta get some footage because I had a good time. Everybody say hi to my vlog, please. Could y'all say hi to my vlog? Hello. Say hi to the vlog.
Vlog. My feet hurt.
Thank you.
My feet hurt.
That's my light skinned back. That's my light skinned best friend acting very light skinned in the back. Her feet hurt. Her feet hurt bad. My voice is gone because I've been singing like better than everybody all night. So
Witty Hutted.
Better than everybody. Y'all, we about to try to. I was actually singing better than everybody. Where we going? I don't know where we're parking at, but we're gonna.
We
don't know where we're parking at. I don't even know if we can make it to our car this way. Y'all, it's.
Y'all in the 800.
Yes.
Okay, it's another chaotic vlog. Oh, it's nice and warm in here. Oh, and the lighting is good. I don't know what my wig doing right now. I've been sweating. But anyway, y'all, TTYL, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye. All right, y'all. I'm finally up. It's the next day. I'm gonna prop y'all up. Yeah, prop y'all up. I gotta switch out my purse. My ears are so clogged. I'm gonna swap my purse back to my mom bag. But last night was so fun. I don't know how much footage I got last night. I don't think I did much footage inside the place. We had so much fun. We did karaoke. And I sang my heart out, okay? As y'all can see in the last clip, I do remember my voice was hoarse last night. And yeah, it was a real nice, really nice, wholesome turn up. Just with close friends in a room, ain't gotta worry about no club. We was home by midnight. Well, we got home at like 1, but we left at midnight. The reservation was for 2 hours, so we got there at 10. Well, we got there before 10. And you get in the room at 10. And they, when they say your reservation is for 2 hours, they cut the song off at midnight, okay? But it still was fun though. I had a great time. I'm looking for my allergy pill now because I need to take my allergy medicine. First of all, I think it's like 2 o'clock, y'all. Baby girl is in here. Darnell went to like football, he did something this morning, football practice or something. And I woke up this morning at like 9, and then I called Kobe, FaceTimed her, and I was like, nobody is here. Y'all, I went back to sleep until like 1 o'clock, and it felt so good. So I didn't get anything accomplished while my daughter's out of the house. My ears are really clogged. Oh my God. I don't know if it's all the singing last night or my allergies or what, but my ears are clogged. I feel like I'm underwater. But anyway, we're up now. We're moving. About to take my Zyrtec, and we're gonna go pick baby girl up and go to the mall because she needs shoes really bad. She grew out of all of her sneakers. The sneakers that she could fit, my husband left them on top of his car, like one of them, and then it rolled off the car and he couldn't find it. So why she had one shoe off, I don't know. I was at work minding my business. But yeah, but anyway, so we need to get her some more sneakers because the weather is getting warm, and she can't be walking around here with Uggs and combat boots on all the time. OOTD. I got my Skims set on under here. Pull my shirt down. Got my Skims set on under here. My Skims set, and just a hoodie over it because it's cool outside. And of course, my New Balances. I should probably drink more water than that because I haven't. Oh, that's what I was about to say. I'm probably dehydrated. I didn't drink anything yet today. And I don't even think I drank water when we were at the place last night. So yeah. Oh, can we talk about this wig? I don't know. Like I said, the lace is lacing. I don't know if y'all can see on here, but like, I don't know. The more and more I like get back into the wig game, I realize that the girls be on the internet lying because there's no way. Like, I don't know what y'all do to make y'all lace disappear, but the lace melt don't work. It's impossible. It's just like, it's a wig. It's a wig. You know it's a wig. It is what it is. And that's where I am in life right now. You're going to see the lace. And that's all I got. If y'all got a tip, y'all can help me. Comment down below. But it doesn't look terrible, but can y'all see? Like, you can see my lace. Like, you can see it. You can see it. I got rid of my baby hairs for the day because I didn't feel like it this morning. Yeah. I'll see you later, baby girl. TTYL. Okay, just kidding. So, my husband decided out of nowhere he's going to take a shower before we leave. So, I got some more time. So, I decided let's sit here and talk because I've been wanting to talk to y'all for a while about Love is Blind. Y'all should be caught up by now. The reunion happened on Wednesday, live, 9 p.m. Well, it wasn't live, but it was pre-recorded, but it aired at 9 o'clock. And, okay. So, I was so blindsided by Trevor. I could not believe. I seen some stuff about him online. Like, and I'm on social media, but I'm not on social media, if that makes sense. Like, I don't scroll. I'll go in the shade room. If it's not in the shade room, then I don't know about it. So I heard about like Trevor lying and stuff. I saw pictures like, oh, possibly he lied, but I didn't know to the extent. I didn't know he had a whole girlfriend that he was texting while he was there. That was so crazy. And when they told, when they like confronted him about it, asked him what he had to say about it, and he just sat there like who, me? Yes, you, Trevor, we're talking to you. Oh, he tried to get out of that. Like, I actually felt bad for him. It was so cringy. Like, oh my God. But I think, I don't know. I think Trevor was like, for me, Trevor was like the biggest surprise for me. The second biggest surprise for me, of course, I wasn't surprised that Sarah Ann and Jeremy were together, but I was so surprised. Like, I just love Chelsea. Chelsea, she's insecure and crazy in her own relationship, but she calls spade a spade. Her and AD when it comes to Sarah Ann. But when Chelsea said, yeah, every time I see you, you guys are broken up. I was like, drop the tea, Chelsea. I love when she did that. And AD, she had no time for Sarah Ann. And yeah, so tell me what y'all think. Do y'all think Jeremy and Sarah Ann are gonna last, like, even though they live together now? I feel like I don't think they're gonna last, but I think they're only lasting now because they want to prove everybody wrong. Because Jeremy clearly doesn't like her. She's clearly more into him than she is into him. I don't know what it is for him, the situation, but you could tell, like, she was like looking him in his eyes, sitting up and looking at him saying, I love this man with everything in me. I love him with all my heart. And he just looked like, yeah, okay. I don't know. Maybe they got into an argument before they came out. I don't know. So that's them. I feel like I sound so nasally. I'm like, my ears are really clogged up. Like, I hate this. Makes me feel like my wig is too tight. Anyway, and let's see. What's the boy's name with the hair? Kenneth and Brittany. I think, and I don't know what it is. Like, I don't like to call people the word. You know, I don't know. Because I didn't think that he was, but people are saying that. But I feel like maybe he is, and there's nothing wrong with that. I feel like maybe he is, and I think that he told her. And I think that they bonded. I think they bonded with that. Because they seem like they're good girlfriends now. Like, since on the reunion, have y'all noticed? That's like good girlfriend energy that they had. I'm just saying, that's what I saw. Who else? Oh, the perfect couple. Amy and Donnie, right? Yeah, they're cute. They're gonna last, obviously. That's another success story. I'll be very surprised if they end up, like, if we hear, like, oh, Love Is Blind couple, Amy and Donnie got a divorce. Oh, baby, that's gonna surprise me. You know, sometimes you can tell when people get a divorce, but them, I see them lasting. Very unproblematic. And of course, I have to save my favorites for last. AD and Clay. I have mixed feelings about that situation. AD stood on business, and I love that for AD. But then on the other hand, I'm like, you gave the crazy one, I forgot his name, the serial killer guy, what's his name, Matt? She gave him another chance. Why not give Clay just one more chance? And if he messes up, then okay, fine. Wait, what else we got to lose? Like, I don't know. I think Clay deserves another chance. Y'all, please, don't get mad at me. I feel like Clay deserves another chance. But then on the other hand, the mixed feelings keep coming in. I feel like Clay is like, I don't know. I think Clay is just trying to save face for America. I don't know. Because deep down inside, he does have morals, but he just doesn't want to do the right thing. But at the same time, he wanted to, like, save face and, like, make it seem like, oh, but I think he does love her. You know, the guy that loves a girl and wants to hold on to her and just leave her there until he's ready. Maybe she's that girl for him. I don't know, but we ain't gonna find out because AD said no. No. So yeah, that's my thoughts on Love Is Blind. I think this season was really, really good, even though we got the people on there that weren't really there for love. And I was very, very happy when Nick Lachey said, baby, this show is not a game. Don't come on here if you don't want love. Don't come on here wasting these people's time in America, these people's time on this show, on this stage. Please, don't waste our time. And I love that for us because I'm tired of watching these shows where people are just going on here for, like, to further their careers. And yeah. So that's my 10 cents on Love Is Blind. Not even 2 cents, because that was more than my 2 cents. That's my 10 cents, my 25 cents on Love Is Blind. Can't wait until the next season. I hope that The Ultimatum is coming up next because I love The Ultimatum. So we shall see. Comment down below. Get in the comments. Could we get in the comments, please? Could we get in the comments so that my video could start, my videos could start circulating more? Get in the comments. Let's talk about Love is Blind. Let's talk about this OQ hair wig. Let's talk. I might close this vlog out now, honestly, because I feel, well, my birthday is tomorrow. Maybe I'll do a separate vlog. Maybe I'll start another vlog. I don't know. Should I close this vlog out now? Because I feel like it's been really, really long. We gonna keep going. It's my birthday weekend. See y'all in a little bit. All right, y'all, we got baby girl. We made it to the mall. Say hi. You say hi? She just woke up from a nap. We walking into the mall now, so I guess we'll see y'all when we get, we'll go to the Nike outlet because they be having the best shoes and the best prices. So see y'all in there, let y'all know what we find. All right, y'all, we're gonna try this one more time. We're in the outdoor store and they have a really nice aquarium over here. And last time she was terrified, so we're gonna see if she likes it this time. We're gonna see. I don't have much faith. Have it. Hold her. her boot. Where's her boot? Look, Coco, look. You see the fish? What's that? Fish?
Ooh.
Ooh, fish.
Ooh.
No, look, Coco, look. Fish. Okay. We lost the boot. Okay. You don't like the fish? No fish? Look! Ooh! You don't like the... Okay. Alright. So she had to be at a distance. Is it fish? She changed her mind? Coco, fish? Okay. I guess not.
Brush me off, I see. Bad man likes calling me from unruly. Girl, why be? Disrespect, we a chat, I go be. They try to say we done, pussy, we can done. No, we can done, we can done.
Hey, y'all. Move the curtain that way. There we go. Boom, get some light in here. Anyway, hey y'all, it is my actual birthday, Sunday, March 17th. 36. And your girl is 36 years old, y'all. 36 years young, okay? I went to church this morning, just got back home from church, and then we went to Raising Cane's after church because I really wanted Raising Cane's. One opened up right around the corner from my church, so that's what we did. It is now 2:35 and I'm finally home. As you guys can see, oh, y'all see my girl, she's still next to me. And then my other girl, she over here too. Oh. It's just wigs everywhere in this house. I don't know what that was that hit the floor. I'll pick it up later. But anyway, my allergies are dragging me, y'all. So I am about to close out this vlog, the birthday vlog. And I'm just gonna relax because tomorrow is back to work, back to the hustle and bustle of it all. And yeah, my weekend was really, really good though. I feel like I had like a long weekend, which was great because, you know, usually weekends are like boom, boom, boom. Blink your eyes, open your eyes, it's my day again. But I have blinked about 24 times and it's still the weekend and I love that for me. So, can y'all see that? I have me some flow days, y'all. I am so childish. I don't do flow days because it makes me gag really, really bad. So I got the new flow days. It's like a mist. So we gonna see. We gonna see how this works for me. Let's get this open. It's an emergency. hoping it is emergency. Please come here. Come here. Come here. All right, so what's the rules for nasal spray? Do I shake it well? Should we read this, y'all? Let's read it. Okay. That's all I need to know. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's see. It says 2 puffs. All right, y'all. Oh, I gotta shake it. I'm messing up already. I only got the one with 60 sprays in it because we just tested this out because, like I said, I ain't good at this whole nasal spray thing. I think we good. Let's see. Okay, that was good. Okay. We should be breathing in no time, right? Oh, y'all. Okay, y'all. So, like I said, I'm about to close this vlog out. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Even on a birthday weekend, it's still a chaotic vlog, baby. We done been everywhere. I don't even remember where this vlog... I don't even know where this vlog started. But we here now, and that's all that matters, okay? So, thank you guys for watching this vloggy vlog vlog. Go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, share this video, comment down below. Please comment happy birthday to me or happy belated because it'll be a whole week later by the time y'all see this. But go ahead, wish me happy birthday. Do not be rude. Get in the comments. Tell me happy birthday if you're here watching this video. Thank you. I'll see y'all next week. Love y'all. TTYL. Bye.